of dynasty, excuse me, dynasty, a young Mississippi belle named Ada Ann Markle arrives in Texas. Where is Ada Ann Markle as she arrives in Texas around 1904?
Thank you.
bluebonnets blooming, mockingbirds calling, bow eagles weebling. And here's Fetus chopping cotton on her side of the road, when what to her wondering eyes you fear but a man? Yes, a young man. A handsome young man. Well, 2 out of 3 ain't bad. And as Fetus casts down her eyes with maidenly charm, the young man speaks. With her mother in the parlor.
Oh, Mama, Gwen has asked me to go to Waco with him tomorrow.
Oh, I can't. The Gwen's ready to call me.
All right, biscuits again.
got out of doing the dishes this morning.
At last, he said, why?
Mama, I spilled my milk.
You really need to admit that and appreciate it. Grown, educated, and gone to their own home, where the begatting process goes on with the vengeance. Venus has diapered 16 grandkids and is starting on the next generation. She has had a full career in caring for crippled children and nursed her mother and husband through their final illness. By a conservative estimate, I'm entitled to two just a minute, and I'm going to take one of them now. By a conservative estimate, she has cooked 65,000 meals. She has washed 10,100 loads of clothes, swept the floor 25,500 times. She has diapered several hundred bottoms and soothed in excess 1,000 fevered brows. If ever a heroine deserved to be put on her feet and rest, it's MawMaw. But what's this? Does this look like a retired lady to you? At age 61, she learns to drive. And for years thereafter, the engine hardly ever cooled off. And I was present to this. At age 79, she dons a sexy bathing suit and takes her first ever plunge in a swimming pool. Kids now. to me that there are 8 brothers and sisters.
Seth, how many of them?
In Mother's family, and all of them are still living. And we think that's remarkable in itself.
Yeah.
You ever been for her? Yeah, show her the back side of it, don't you?
So, this is from the kid. Come on, get it. Y'all not, just, you know, not to give gifts or anything, but kids can't let a birthday go by without giving something. So this is from us. And son wanted to participate in it. He's involved in this too. Because he's kind of like one of the kids. This is from all of us.
You're going to dump everything off.
What's up?
That's a good girl.
You got a white one?
One in here. Getting right in her face.
The door's right there by the piano.
Right in her face, Charlie.
kids get around her here.
Kelly, where have you been?